It's like a GPS to find these trolls. Need to talk to Subdor.
Nosotros.
Ahí. That's crazy shit.
Questions that need to be answered. I've been gone for too long. A quick briefing would do. Hey, you got the throwaway with you?
I got it right here, boss.
Come in.
Ladies, have you ever went to your new boyfriend's house and you went to this kitchen, you saw this? Fellas, have you ever dropped your wallet and you know it's that time to pay your bills and you realize your bill money is gone? Have any of you humans ever took a dump and forgot to get toilet tissue? If any one of those categories fit, take this L. And also call 1-800-YOU-FUCKED-UP. That's right. Scenario Season 2, 2018, coming soon.
Here it is. I guess I didn't make a wrong turn after all. Well, my memory ain't too shabby. Since my absence, my fellow brothers and sisters has forgotten to fight. Why we exist. We are here to protect the humans, not obey them, not live by their laws, but keep the love of balance alive. Huh? Strange, I can hear it, but I can't sense it. Subdoor. 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 I need to speak with you. Subdoor. Fool love playing mind games. Sorcery is this. I cannot sense the presence, but I can hear them. It feels like more than one. I don't know. I must be prepared. Wait a minute. They're coming from these bushes. Come on, bring it. Subdoor was in my head. My mental skills is rusty. Hey, Subdoor, I have a question, old friend.
Look what we have here. Look what the cat drug out of the bag. How you been, bro?
Well, you know me. I'm trying to keep my insanity dealing with these humans.
So what seems to be the problem, big guy? The love gun I sent you didn't work?
Oh, I'm not here for that reason, but it works just fine. But my question is, what the hell is this artifact?
Foss, I'll pay you $100 million right now for it.
Man, you know human money doesn't mean anything to me.
Damn it. But to answer your question, it belongs to a high-ranking troll.
Wow. A gift of honor. A gift of honor, huh?
Yeah. More like a super troll. that has similar powers as a pure-blooded descendant like you.
Super Troll. I just learned something new. I gotta look more into that.
Sorry, Floss. Let me take you out of this reality. I have to protect myself. You know how it is.
Thank you for returning me back to my reality.
But before you go, I have one question. The cup that is in your hand is pure evil. How are you holding it without turning into a troll?
That's a good question.
Is not with you.
Yes, but my fight is with you. How could you leave the clan? I took you in when the world left you for dead.
Shut up and fight.
So be it. I've had enough of this. My eyes! My eyes! This is not a...
Your mortal side has made you foolish.
Now, ladies and gentlemen of the radio audience...